Thank you for the unexpected gift. I'm glad I stayed here. You know everyone's left. Even those who can't fight the desert people were ordered to hide in the Forbidden City. I didn't want to leave. I just love these old cliffs. Marcus mentioned you have to make a strong sleeping potion, and you need a chloral hydrate crystal for that. Lucky you, I've got just what you need.
We tried to use these capsules to treat rare diseases, but it looks like that didn't help this poor fellow. Let's return to Marcus. I hope we have enough skin.
You've got the skin. Fantastic. Now I can tell you about the weapon capable of destroying the castle. You see, we've been studying ways to make plants grow in the arid sands of the infinite desert. We haven't had much success. The only thing we've managed to create is a plant which can grow to enormous size within seconds. It sucks all the life force from the soil and from any living thing nearby. We're certain it will destroy the Castle of Darkness if planted in its center. We have just one seed ready. It's in the lab. For the seed to grow, it needs very special water from the spring on the floating island. In the lab, you'll find a capsule which can preserve all the attributes of the water that we need. Come back to me with that capsule, and I should have the suit ready by then.